2020, been cold as fuck. And I don't know about you, but all this COVID stuff just got me locked up in a room thinking I'ma go nuts. After watching all the news and saw these numbers go up, like what the fuck? I did the math and ran it back, these numbers been astounding. A couple hundred thousand are down and in the ground, and they've been on for a month, taking caution and lounging. And me costs are getting higher than I thought I ever have. And to anybody asking, I've been doing fine. But rest in peace to God, son, and anybody dying. No respect to all the doctors who've been on the front lines, and the nurses, anybody during this troubling time. Yeah, I keep on wondering why they had it this happen. Heard it started up in China, in Wuhan with a bad wind undetected for like 2 months. It's just spread across the map and fucked everything up like never imagined. The economy's crashing, people losing their minds. Torino jobs and be had in these frivolous times. Seems everyone's impacted and been nickel and diamond. But no matter what the stances, where the rich are surviving. Said we're all in this together when we're weathering the tide. And when everything is better, we gon' celebrate and triumph. Can't wait for high-fiving and shakes and even depth. Cool drinks up in the crib with a bitch up on my lap. It's a whole different vibe with hand sanitizing. We'll be drinking on Coronas, it's too close to the virus. I don't mean to make jokes, I know some people been dying. I'm just lightening the load of the emotions inside, man.
And we begin tonight with a disturbing milestone in this coronavirus pandemic.
Virus that's now killed more than 106,000 Americans.
This latest surge pushing the U.S. total beyond hard-hit Italy.
A new report out this week found that social distancing is the most effective way to keep coronavirus from spreading.
There are growing fears of new spikes in COVID-19 amid these massive protests.
Floyd died by the hands of police, and plus this pandemic got the Lord's hands out of reach. Social studies shows the freedom in the Constitution, and the pastors want the money when used. God wish to preach, but to each his own. But most is locked down in their homes. No vaccine and outlandish numbers reported in the morgues. Folks are torn, people outside traveling like they be torn. Old people dying, families can't even bury, can't even mourn. It only gets worse in the morning. 67 died, wow, plus 4,000 deaths. COVID similar to bullets busting out your chest. Now imagine when you coughing, got the whole bus stressed. Makes you wonder if it's government or it's really God's test. I'm essential, but GA got an F for social distance. But to the ones that's worried, stuck up in the house, it drives you mental. Prevention better than any cure. People schedule and race each other out of fear. Drink Corona, no capping. What's happening? Will it go on forever? Nigga, how long's it lasting? Are we headed towards the crunch? Where the fuck's the captain? Your prezi hiding in the bunker, and Bill Gates got a patent. 5G conspiracy, nigga, you need your ass kicked. They out here giving tickets, kinda feels like harassment. Will we make it out unscathed? Imagine nations going crazy, family business losing their assets.
Good evening, everyone. A passionate movement for justice.
Thousands of people taking to the streets and taking a chance amidst a virus that's now killed more than 106,000 Americans.
Former officer Derek Chauvin has been charged with second-degree murder and second-degree manslaughter after kneeling on Floyd's neck.
In some of the nation's biggest cities, the night spiraled out of control early. Across the street from the White House, rubber bullets and flash grenades were launched into a peaceful crowd.
There's racism here. That's what we're standing against. That's what we want change for, and that's why they're walking
Lester,
with us.
This crowd here in Los Angeles easily soars into the thousands. It's one of the largest crowds in this entire region. It comes after a night of violence and looting